But I'm sorry, I can't. Hey guys, so today is going to be a music video reaction. It's 21's Goodbye, which is their last final song. I don't know. And it's also raining outside, so I'm like, you feel my sadness. You hear this large amount of rain, pitter patter. Just, I'm sorry, okay? And the lighting is really bad too, but you know, we're just gonna do this, and yeah, I'm not ready. Okay, 3, 2, 1.
I'm just like, my tears are just starting. Even this English subtitles are like ruining me too, and I'm just like, and I'm sorry I'm not talking throughout this, I'm just like, it's so pretty. I'm not trying to cry, okay? It's like,
you know, I just wish them all the best. And I, you know, I heard that Minzy just barely found out that they were going to be releasing, like, a farewell single.
I do wish the rest of the members good luck and I wish them all the best.
I don't know if I should even upload this reaction, but it's definitely really, really sad that a legend has ended. You know, I really like 21. You know, I got into K-pop like the year that they debuted, and to think that they are no longer going to be together, you know, I've been following them and I've loved their music. They have been slaying throughout these years, and you know, YG is just like, why? I know 21 will obviously not see this video, but you know, I'd like to thank them for making great music, for making us fans happy. You know, I love them so, so much, and I don't want them to this bad, obviously, but I'm sorry, I can't. Just thank you so, so much for everything. You guys have made an impact in the K-pop world.
That is the end of my music video reaction, guys. I'm trying not to get too emotional, but yeah, that is the end, and I will see you in my next video, and hopefully the mood will be brighter. I don't know, but yeah, I'll see you guys soon. Bye!